Shalom to all of you. I love Sukkot. Sukkot is a beautiful holiday. This year's Sukkot, due to the pandemic, I invite you to participate in our take on a great Jewish hospitality tradition and create Sukkah guests, ushpizin as we call them, together with Israeli artist Hanoch Piven. Our global Jewish family is stronger together. Even if we cannot sit together in the Sukkah, we at the Jewish Agency are determined to keep us all connected. Chag Sukkot Sameach.
Shalom, my name is Hanoch Piven. I'm an Israeli artist, and together with the Shlichut Institute within the Jewish Agency, I'm happy to invite you to Ushpi Zoom, an online event in Sukkot, in which we will all meet, experience, and share together the Ushpizin tradition. My artwork is made with everyday objects. I work with what I have. It is about making do. And creativity emerges from facing limitations. One of the limitations of these times is that many of us will not be able to invite guests to our sukkah or visit others, but our imagination can still travel far. And so, since we cannot have guests come and visit us, let's create them. With the Jewish Agency Shlichim, I'd like to invite all of us to DIY Ushpizin. Let us imagine the meaningful guests we'd like to have with us. Hosting imaginary guests is a Sukkot tradition started by the Kabbalists. These guests may be Abraham, Yitzchak, Yaakov, Sarah, Dvorah, or any person of significance from our past and present. We can really dream of anybody visiting us, from Herzl to our grandfather. Art is a way to gain control and feel safe. On our little artboard, we are the kings. We are the creators of our world. So how do we do it? First, go around your house and gather discarded objects, anything that is not used anymore. This is already a fun part and creates potential for creativity and communication. Any object goes. You might decide ahead of time who you'd want to invite and look for objects that describe that person. Or start working, try possibilities, and see what idea or guest comes up. You will also need a piece of sturdy cardboard, which can come from any discarded box, some color paper, and if you can get one, a hot glue gun. Do not worry if that is impossible, just any glue, any liquid glue will do just fine. A couple of points to keep in mind as you work. It doesn't really need to look like the person. It is more about what that person represents for you, and maybe at least one object can represent that person. You don't have to glue your creation. You could just take a picture of it and take it apart. It is important not to rush. The more possibilities you try before you glue, the more chances you will have to come up with something meaningful. What happens once you're done? Take a photo of your creation from above, write a little paragraph about your creation, and upload it to social media, to your own or to the Jewish Agency accounts. On October 7th, we will all meet online so that you can share your creations and hear about everyone else's Ushpizin. The Shlichim and I are looking forward to Ushpizooming with you.